I'm Yosh, Mngomi Zulu, probably rap for KwaZulu Natal. If you try hip hop, like if I look at it right now, I see a lot coming in and a lot going out. Me saying a lot coming in is that there's a lot of people who are gaining or getting some outcomes is in saying hip hop. Some of the people by saying this are at the bad side of it. If I'm saying the bad side of it, they use hip hop to express their anger. They use hip hop to show off what they have, of which is not that bad. But then if umntwana omncane is looking at that, akagaini something. At the same time, there are people who are doing the right thing, but then I think in media or radios or whatever, they don't play you when you are doing the right thing. Like the hip hop that is giving you a message, that is giving you something, direction to your life, is not played on radio. But then the one late who guy and whatever is always there. And I, as a rapper doing hip hop, for me it's to educate, it's to make people relate to what I do, because I know within a hip hop you can actually convert each and every message that you want to say. Apparently the way people you can use hip hop, create a song to educate and to show how you feel about what is happening. So me as a rapper, I'm thinking of being relative to my fans. So lento leyo ukuthi abantu babreke nangabantu besifazane. If you've seen most of the videos with hip hop, there is always a girl, a naked girl there. We know those girls are making money, but then we looking at them asiboni kanjalo. We are seeing some sort of people abama prostitute or something, but at the end of the day, ayikho grand kubantwana abancane, because lento abayibona laphaya, it's not really good. A lot of people have been smoking weed just because hip hop ikhuluma ngentsango kabuhlungu. So I feel like we should just stick to what is right, to educate the community and the society sihlala kuyona.